Hello, so I'm here to do some reviews for Review Week. I was told not to be too meta about it, so I just Googled some classic literature, and today we'll discuss Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. My review of this book is I feel like it's kind of sexist that like women are just should be married only, don't have any autonomy and agency, so I would say avoid this book. It seems problematic. Thanks.